Hello world, Top Combo Tech here, and today I think to present to you my top 5 smartphone you can take in 2017 based in their reliability, specs, power and design, and overall performance. On this video I'll be exact focusing on 5 specific parameters such as screen and display, CPU and GPU, memory, camera and lastly the battery. Without further ado, let's start this video. On my number 5, I list the Nokia 9. The screen on Nokia 9 will be set as 5.3 inches and be protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. An octa-core CPU with Adreno 540 as its GPU will make the Nokia 9 a vivid performance. About the memory, we'll have microSD up to 256GB and it retails in two versions, 64GB with 4GB of RAM or 128GB with 6GB of RAM. About the camera, has dual camera 13MP, records up to 4K with 30fps and 12MP for selfies. The battery is said to be non-removable, so the price goes about 700 euros. On my number 4 list, I have chosen the Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus. The screen of Galaxy S8, let's focus to S8, is 5.9 inches and again Corning Gorilla Glass 5 as protection. The CPU has octa-core architecture and is combined with the powerful GPU Adreno 540. About the memory stuff, you can go up to 256GB with microSD slot for extra memory, and its internal memory has only 64GB so far with 4GB of RAM. About the camera, 12MP rear camera with the same aperture as last year seen on S7 and S7 Edge with 1.7 aperture, can record up to 4K as well and has 8MP camera for selfies. The battery is non-removable, Lion 3000mAh capacity, and it retails for around 700 euros. On third, I have listed the Sony Xperia XZ Premium. About the screen and display, Sony brings on a 5.46 inches screen, 4K display resolution with more than 800 pixels per inch, and is protected again by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The CPU and GPU are octa-core combined with Adreno 540. And about the memory, it tolerates microSD for extra capacity up to 256GB and its internal memory comes only at 64GB with 4GB of RAM. Set apart to the camera side, 19MP for its rear camera can record up to 4K with 30fps and its new and fantastic slow motion feature records up to 960fps with 720p resolution. Selfie has again plenty of megapixel, 13MP camera. The battery is non-removable, standing with Lion 3230mAh capacity. It retails for around 750 euros. My second choice goes to Samsung Galaxy Note 8. What we know so far, the Galaxy Note 8 will have a 5.7 inch screen and be protected from Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The display resolution will be quite high at 4K just like the Xperia XZ Premium. About the CPU and GPU, there is still nothing officially stated, but we will work on it and bring a full video on its latest news for the Note 8, so stay tuned for that. As for the memory, up to 256GB with microSD, and there will be available two versions. One model will support 64GB with 6GB of RAM memory and another one with 128GB with 8GB of RAM. Camera will be again 12MP but will be better at night shooting because of a new upgrade aperture at 1.6. Will of course record up to 4K with 30fps and maybe 60fps too, who knows. The selfie shootout will cover an 8MP sensor. The battery will be non-removable, but ain't yet how much the capacity will be, but my guess stand between 3200 to 3600. The price, since this is the Samsung flagship phone, will retail at around 800 euros for the base model. And my best choice goes definitely to Apple iPhone 8, which doesn't only has its 10th anniversary, but meanwhile promises a lot more than everyone else does. The screen of the iPhone 8 will imply 5.8 inches size with OLED display technology protected by ION strengthened glass. The CPU will now use a 10nm A11 chipset, which will be the way faster. more battery efficient and bring new features in. No micro SD on iPhone 8, just internal memory, which will vary from 64GB up to 256GB with 3GB of RAM. About the camera, iPhone will continuously use the dual lens camera sensors as exclusive to the high-end iPhone model for 2017. About the selfies, camera is rumored to include an infrared transmitting module, an infrared receiving module, and a traditional camera. With the infrared additions, the camera will be able to find the location and depth of objects placed in front of it, technology that could be used for facial and iris recognition or for future AR capabilities. About the battery life, an L-shaped 2-cell battery pack with a capacity of around 2700 mAh could be included. It will retail for around 1000 euros. And that was my top 5 best smartphone list, guys. I hope you like it, and if you do, please press the thumbs up button below and also leave your thoughts. What do you think? Thank you for watching. See you on another video. With respect, Top Combo Tech.